Much at 6:33, and we're watching this tornado coverage here in horror. And the question in a lot of folks' minds from around here, as it always is how can we help? I'm joined by Sarah Brisewitz with the American Red Cross. Sarah, thanks for being up so early with us this morning.
Thanks for having me.
You know, we often have local people here who volunteer to help in disasters like this. Have we sent anybody out, or are we going to?
We haven't sent anyone out yet, but of course, we're always ready. Volunteers probably packed their bags last night expecting to go soon.
Mm-hmm. And what sort of things did they train for in terms of someone who's from here who goes into one of these zones and tries to help people?
We have a wide variety of volunteers, from everything from nurses to people that want to drive our emergency response vehicles out into the neighborhood. So really wide variety you can train for the Red Cross.
You know, Southeast Wisconsin is so generous. So we've worked with you many times to have phone banks and things like that. People immediately want to know how they can help. What is the best way for people to help your efforts?
Right now it's a financial donation. So there's three ways you can help. It's call, click, or text. Call 800-RED-CROSS, click on donation at redcross.org, or text the word Red Cross to 90999.
And a lot of times people want to donate things or items, but what you're saying, the most helpful to you is just give you the 10 bucks and you all have the ability to go out and use those funds more wisely.
Yeah, right now when it's an emergency situation, money is the best way to help.
All right, Sarah, thanks so much for being up early with us, and best wishes to any of our folks who head on down there.
Right, thank you.
And again, the Red Cross asking for your help. Donate online by heading to tmj4.com. You can text Red Cross to 90999. Any sort of donation, as Sarah said, help.